It's two songs that date right out of the 1800s. If you've seen any of the Calvary movies that John Wayne did, you've heard both of them. One of the songs is called Gary Owen, and the other song is called Girl I Left Behind.
There hasn't been.